Mr. Triangle, 1, 2, 3. 3 sides, 3 angles, 3 vertices. Mr. Triangle, 1, 2, 3. 3 sides, 3 angles, 3 vertices. A triangle has just 3 sides. They can be tall, they can be wide. All 3 sides can be the same size, or just 2, like a piece of pie. The length can be different for all 3. Many different triangles for you and me. Mr. Triangle, 1, 2, 3. 3 sides, 3 angles, 3 vertices. Mr. Triangle, 1, 2, 3. 3 sides, 3 angles, 3 vertices. A triangle has just 3 points. The places where the triangle sides each join. Each of these points is called a vertex. The point where each of these sides connect. Mr. Triangle, 1, 2, 3. 3 sides, 3 angles, 3 vertices. Mr. Triangle, 1, 2, 3. 3 sides, 3 angles, 3 vertices. There are 3 angles inside. 1, 2, 3, they try to hide. Where 2 sides meet, form an angle in between. Some are big and some are hardly seen. The size of the opposite side will make the angle small or wide. Mr. Triangle, 1, 2, 3. 3 sides, 3 angles, 3 vertices. Mr. Triangle, 1, 2, 3. 3 sides, 3 angles, 3 vertices.